Hey guys, Riku here, and yeah, let's continue on part 2. We're on space. And look at that, it's the moon, I guess?
The view must have been breathtaking when the first astronauts made their way to the moon.
No, you are breathtaking.
They knew an Earth full of life. All we know today is dust. If you can bring the MPT network back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future.
How about planting? Planting plants,
you'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson, Claire.
We need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. Fortuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must... Once you're in the purple... The second stage of the launch. Please, deliver us the loop.
Complete the second stage of the launch sequence. What? I'm done with that. Complete the first stage launch. Dark space. Deliver us the moon. Damn, this game gonna seem scary. Space being too scary. Wait, what? Is this Halo stuff? Seriously, mate. Let's consider the I didn't. So close, damn it. Okay, one more. Docking. This episode is brought to you by docking. up. Elevator.
Ground control to Fortuna 1. You must have reached Pearson Space Station by now. The storm has severely damaged our instruments, so we can't read your location or receive any messages. But we can detect fluctuations in the MPT network. If you can hear this, when you reach the control center, try to find out what's wrong with the MPT connection so you can bring it back online. Good luck with that.
Well, I'm floating. What's a roll? Okay. Sandy Earth. Wait a minute, I've been here. Bad, bad, bad. Dang it, it's right over there, right? Or is it here? Okay, that's the pilot. Dude. What's my objective? Bring life support. Wait, what? This is not it. Panic! Panic! Where does this go? Here? This happens if you don't know where to go, bro. Death only comes by you. Is that a power? Right. Wait, that's where I got this thing. Oh no. Getting cold. Bro. Where's the dang thing? Oh, yeah. So what now? Enter pass B. What? Wait, what? What's that? So this is the storage room, right? Moon hub issued to space deliver drop 788. Okay. Okay, got 3 minutes. There it is. Oh, you know it, darling, it was. Go on, don't die, it was. So where's the other guy? Oh, I need to get that thing. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's do this. Oh, dang it. Can't really do that, huh? Okay, need to get some more oxygen. So, where is the... Space is scary, but beautiful at the same time. So it's really confusing, to be honest. I think I'm missing something, like... Oh, there it is. Wait, what? Oxygen. Wait, is that oxygen that I'm using? I'm using everything because I got it now. You don't know, but I got it. Though it's confusing for me. All we need to do is dang, you sit here on the door. Then get the other dude. Space is confusing, right? Then now. There we go. I'll put our leg inside that hatch door and die. Okay. Woohoo! Now, give me a whirl. Come on, reboot. Reboot.
Backup power active. Life support systems online. Oxygen levels rising.
Thank you. Assess station power inside control center in the library wing. Assess. No, we're just gonna wing it. We're gonna end the video here, so I hope you enjoyed that. See you on the next part. Bye.